He says it's like a dryer. You get in and
yeah, it's like a dryer, all right.
Okay, set your watch at 4:16. So you got any with polycarbonate or?
No, we got a speck of tank in now. We looked at two of them. Kind of like the way they put together, but the guy kept saying things like, we're doing it this way this time, next time we're going to do it a different way.
Yeah, they figured out the fasteners.
They had three levels. Well, the first one we looked at has been in service for 2 years. They had the hinges drilled through the polycarbonate with the acorn that's on the back. Now they're just using machine screws into the polycarbonate. He says it's better. It doesn't sound better to me. And they used to come with a front section, a center section, and a rear section. And he says, now what they're looking at is molding two sides, the left side and the right side, and putting them together. It's kind of like they're still playing around with it.
Yeah. You remember all the steel controversy that went on buying all this Japanese steel?
That's the term.
So much cheaper than buying American steel.
Right there. How my word drops us off?
Did you have to walk around these long things?
No.
Video too?
Yeah,
video.
Sure.
Yeah, it's all.